Think health and safety. People automatically think red tape. Lots of pointless paperwork, silly conversations with staff and colleagues stating the obvious and just pointing out basic common sense. And that all takes time, and time, as we know, is money. But let's just think, what happens when things go wrong? Workmates injured and on sick leave because of an accident at work for long periods of time, maybe months, maybe years. Everything from broken bones and serious injuries to neck ache, back pain, repetitive strain, injuries and ailments, sick days, downtime, accident reports, physiotherapy, criminal prosecution, civil claims, careers ruined. The list is endless. And why? Sometimes because of insufficient training or the absence of good planning. Sometimes a little bit of paperwork. And is it all too much trouble? And does it really cost too much? We all know we have to manage health and safety because the law says we have to, as well as being the right thing to do. But it's so much more than that. Good health and safety makes sense and supports the business. Good health and safety saves money as well as lives.